This video contains material that may offend or upset some people, so discretion is advised. It's a hunting video. He's bigger.
He is bigger, eh?
Wait. But he's just incredibly awesome looking. I think you should take him, mate. He's a big bastard. Let's see. He'd be more than gold, he'd be platinum, for goodness sake. He is long and big. Up to you, mate. If you want to take him, I'll film him and you nail him. Hang on. No. Wait, don't take him. I have to change the battery. If you want to take him, you nail him. He's looking at us anytime I'm on him. Just let me know before you pull the trigger. Okay, go.
Oh, front leg.
Okay, go.
Oh, front leg.
Reload.
Fuck, he's just going through the bush.
Yeah.
Okay. Did you hit him?
Yep, yeah, front leg leg.
Okay.
Definitely hit him.
I don't think you hit him well. Okay.
I'm hitting pretty sweet too.
Yeah, no, it looked pretty good.
Basically where he was sitting. And there's a drop of blood just up there. I don't think he was hit badly. So we go back and have a look at where he was sitting and see what happened there.
Nothing.
So now there's some more blood. We just saw him jump the fence and went into the neighbor property, and we can't go there. We have told not to go there. We came back and I found this trace of a bullet that hit the ground, and we found the bullet.
It's nice and wide.
He's got a short main beam, maybe, I don't know, 26, 27, but he's got really long tines and wide, and you may score about 125, 126 to 130, somewhere around there. It's up to you, mate. You want him? Take him.
Just rule, that's him. Anytime.
You hit him? You hit.
Hope you enjoyed this hunt.
We hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Kakiteano.
And he says we'll see you later.
All right.